F1 properly.
That's what I'm going to do.